watching it end again and again. I feel it in waves, you follow me. Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Butterfly Kitchen, the taste of mom's food. So today in health tips, we'll discuss about the most effective medicinal herb, garlic. As you all know, garlic is the most common ingredient in every kitchen and is used as a flavor booster in cooking. It is a part of onion family and looks like a bulb with 10 to 20 cloves. Garlic is enriched with proteins, vitamin B1, B2, B3, B6, C, folate, calcium, iron, magnesium, manganese, phosphorus, potassium, sodium, and zinc. It is highly nutritious and has very few calories. The best way to consume garlic is in its raw form or semi-cooked way in empty stomach before breakfast to derive the best benefits. Scientists say that the medicinal value of garlic is best unlocked when it is consumed raw. Raw garlic benefits are plentiful and some of the effective benefits are: number 1. Garlic supplements help prevent and reduce the severity of common illness like flu and common cold. The chemical compound allicin found in garlic is highly effective at killing countless microorganisms responsible for common cold and other infections. Number 2. Taking raw garlic crushed or chewed helps to control high blood pressure. Number 3. Garlic helps to lower cholesterol levels of the body, which in turn helps as a preventing agent and treatment of many cardiovascular diseases. Number 4. Garlic strengthens the immunity of the body and helps to fight against cancer cells. The presence of sulfur compounds in garlic reduces the risk of cancer and is considered as potential cancer fighting food that should not be ignored. Number 5. Intake of garlic also helps your skin. The properties of garlic protect the skin from aging, depletion of collagen, and helps to maintain its elasticity. Number 6. It is also used to prevent hair fall by massaging your scalp with garlic infused oil, prevents hair loss and also helps to regrow the hair. Garlic is used to treat diabetes. Because of the presence of antioxidant properties in garlic, it is also used to regulate blood sugar levels. Number 7. Garlic is used as an antibiotic to treat bacterial, fungal, and parasitic infections. Number 8. Garlic oil is used as an excellent ear infection home remedy in olden days. Number 9. Garlic is used as a weight loss agent. Regular intake of raw garlic in your diet helps in digestion and weight loss. Intake of garlic kills urinary tract infections and also helps women from vaginal yeast infections. Even though garlic is considered as the best medicinal herb next to turmeric, it also has few side effects which you should be aware of. Number 1. Raw garlic will cause severe burn and skin irritation if it is applied directly to skin, so be cautious with skin contact. Number 2. Avoid taking massive amounts of raw garlic. Studies suggest that 2 cloves a day is more than enough. Number 3. Raw garlic intake causes bad breath, gas, vomiting, burning sensation in stomach and dry area. Try to eat only 2 raw cloves early in the morning. If not, add crushed garlic into your food. Hope you guys liked our video. Thank you for watching. Do subscribe my channel and click the bell icon to activate notifications. Don't forget to like, comment and share.